some residents in Robbinsdale, the focus may be on the Mega Millions, but for the youngest of fans, it's about the Mega Treats. The second annual Robbinsdale Give and Get is sponsored by the Chamber of Commerce. Businesses with a pumpkin display in their windows will hand out treats to kids.
Well, they're going to come, and if they say trick or treat, we will give them their choice of any kind of treat they want. We'll be happy to do it. And we've already had a trial run by Gilda the Witch. She came. She kind of miscalculated and kind of hit the wall, but she'll be around then, too. And we're really looking forward to seeing all the kids and their parents. And come on down.
Families are asked to donate a non-perishable food item that will go to the PRISM food shelf. The Give and Get takes place from 4 to 6 on Thursday along West Broadway in downtown Robbinsdale.